Watermelon is best when it comes to satisfying our thirst during summer. Do you know its marvelous benefits for boosting your sexual attire? A simple juice made using watermelon and pomegranate can create miracles for you in the bedroom with your sexual partner. Watermelon juice is labeled as nature's Viagra by the Italian scientists. And researchers have shown that this juice can improve blood flow to your penis. That too without any side effects of usual Viagra. Many men have used this recipe as an alternative to Viagra. So, let's see how to prepare it. Ingredients needed. Number 1, watermelon. Number 2, pomegranate. Additional ingredients. Lemon to add extra flavor, and water. Method of preparation. Take half a bowl of sliced watermelon pulp. Add seeds of pomegranate fruit into it. Make sure it is half the amount of watermelon. Squeeze the juice of one lemon into the mixture. Transfer this mixture to a blender, add sufficient water, and make a juice out of it. Drink this juice twice a week for better sexual health. This powerful sex drink works best when taken on an empty stomach, ideally early in the morning or before dinner. Apart from drinking this juice, eating the pomegranate seeds as such might also help to boost the erection. Try it both ways, and let us know which works better for you by commenting below. Some men can experience an increase in the erection of about 50% than normal by just eating watermelon regularly. So, this is how you can prepare natural Viagra with just two ingredients. That is pomegranate and watermelon.